Helemaal leuk dat jullie weer kijken naar een nieuwe video van Jon150502. Ik ga gaan de Auto 5 spelen. En dit keer is het de Play... Ja, ik heb dan nooit al gespeeld. Maar dat is de PlayStation 3 versie. Dit is de PlayStation 4 versie. Zie. Wacht, hè. Even, ik ben iets aan het zoeken. Ah, weet je wat? Ik zoek de ondertitels, maar ja, die kan ik even niet vinden. Ha, ik heb ze gevonden. Ah, zie, ze komen nou. Goed. Ik heb een beetje tijd verloren, dus we moeten dit een beetje snel doen.
Hands right back. Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want. Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Get in there.
Dus aan de PlayStation 3 versie, dus ik ken al deze missies al, hoor.
Them. Get these assholes in the closet. Leave us alone. In the back. Come on.
Oké, nu gaan we bellen. Ah, die bom is ontploft. Nu snel het geld halen. Ja, het alarm is al afgegaan.
Slow and steady, team. Slow and steady. That's the score.
Daar is het geld. Stel hem in de bag, dus in de rugzakken en snel wegwezen dan. Hoi, een security card!
I saw your face, I remember you.
You get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen this
guy! You guys switching on
Trevor? It'll be
collect.
You didn't have to do that! Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
Can they have a decking zoeken?
I'm sending the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
What the fuck is this?
Blame the pricks who called you out here.
I ain't laying down for them.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right.
Who's sick?
Back the fuck down!
We bring it to them!
Move!
Let's get out of here!
Get out of the way! Can't be
this one. Bring her! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move!
Man, buddy,
the kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
We keep going forward!
Come on! Get to the driver!
What is that?
Keep back, we got a window!
Nu snel! Now we're snapping. Snel in de auto en wegwezen. Nog meer politieauto's.
Fuck,
Laten we even proberen erop te schieten. Oh shit, onze bestuurder is doodgeschoten. Ja, snel weg. Ja, dan neemt Michael het maar even over. Dan moeten ze maar, dan moeten ze nu te voet verder.
Use the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on. Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Daar sta iemand achter.
Oeh!
Brad wordt geschoten.
Someone must have fucking talk.
Brad's gonna be fine.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oei,
en
Michael ook.
Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, my case.
Go. God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
No.
Now, Trevor is not doing it for a while.
Kill me, you prick! Die, you cut suckers! You fucking cut suckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Ah, that's a step king. Ja, Trevor verdwijnt in de mist.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two feet.
Huh?
So perhaps we should not judge.
Nou, ik ken dat al. Ik denk dat jullie dat ook kennen van de PlayStation 3 versie. Kijk dan maar wat ik bedoel met. Kijk dan Grand Theft Auto 5, de eerste missie indruk van Joon 150502. En ook van mijn andere YouTube kanaal. En ja, dat jullie daarnet zagen was Michael.
That you
dat wisten jullie al hoor, denk ik. Wisten jullie al hoor. Grand Theft Auto 5. En dit keer voor de PlayStation 4. Huh.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
Daar heb je Michael. Hij is nu aan het praten met zijn therapeut.
A good kid? Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey, I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores, smuggled dope,
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. In a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Ja, dat beeld ziet er helemaal anders uit dan op de PlayStation 3 versie. Je ziet daar ook een heel groot verschil. Michael loopt wandelt rustig op het pad. Later there'll be Franklin and Lamar.
Davis Productions.
Yeah, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. Come. Jullie zien verder in het volgende paard.